Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about the new S++ Gilded and also Rank L costumes and also new S++ costumes. So there are three different types of costumes that they will release, okay? And how, I'm gonna give you my opinion about that and also how you can prepare, okay? Preparation, as you know, is the key. So if here you can see the announcement. So let's see.
This May, we're planning to add the Caligo and the Dragon Slayer themes costumes as S++ and Gilded costumes. In addition to this, we'll also be adding a Gigantus theme.
Okay, let's see the...
Regarding the Rank L costumes, we're diligently working on them, so stay tuned.
Okay, so first we'll get the S++ and S++ Gilded. The Caligo costume, it's S++, normal S++, and Dragon Slayer, it's S++ Gilded. Okay, we're gonna get also a new pet, inspired by Gigantus, the boss, and later on, guys, we'll get the legendary costumes. So, let's see how they look, the S++ and S++ Gilded. In case you missed that, can see in here. So this one is the, can you guess which one is this? This is my favorite, by the way. This is the Gilded. This is how we look the Gilded, really cool. This is inspired by which boss? Caligo, okay? Rocky Desert. Really cool. And the normal S++, it's not this one, is this one, okay? This is inspired by Grovis. Okay, really nice, both look really good. And who knows how the legendary will look. So let's go and see how you can prepare and what this might mean, okay? So, first things first, are you excited guys about this? Some they don't like because they still didn't get any Gilded, they didn't finish the Gilded, but guys, I think with this new Gilded, I think they will make it easier for us, okay? Plus, there are some other ways right now to get more costumes I'm gonna show you. That will help us and also get more materials, okay? So materials and costumes, because that's what you need. So let's get to it. First, we're gonna start with the Gilded guys. So for Gilded guys, as you know, you need, if you want to get Gilded, you need to fuse costumes, okay? You need to fuse lots of costumes. So let's go to costumes and I'm gonna show you how you can get more materials. So let's see if I have any A+. One second guys, I want to show you. Anyways, I don't have right now, but guys, for Gilded you can fuse also A++ costumes, so you don't need necessarily to fuse S+, because those are more expensive. You can fuse A+, it costs less material, less gold, okay? And you can do lots of fusion. Definitely the chance might be even lower than if you fuse S+, because for S+, if you fuse, so I'm gonna show you, the chance is 10%. I believe they might increase the chance. I really hope. Or, for sure, they will increase the amount of materials and how we can get the costumes. You're gonna see also there are more ways than we used to have before. So that's a good thing. And so what you need, guys, to fuse the S++. So this is the main way, let's say, to get the Gilded, okay? But the chance is very low, 10%. You need also 3 million gold and you need two same type costumes S++ level 60, so you need to level them up, And in order to level them up, you need to use, sacrifice other costumes. So yeah, you need lots of costumes. And spend extra gold to level them up. And what else you need? You need 20 gilded rainbow fabric. Okay, this is very important. Okay, so how can we get this material? Same if you fuse the A plus costumes, you will need the rainbow fabric. I think 15, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, let's see how you can get those materials that you need to fuse the costumes. So let's go to crafting. Is it too loud, the sound of in-game sound? Okay. So let's go to blacksmith. Okay. So I told you for the A plus fusion costume, you need this one. Okay. You need the rainbow fabric, which is easier to get. Okay. And I think you need like 15. Correct me if I'm wrong, I didn't check lately. So you need the fabric, which this material is very easy to get. You can get from doing guild raids, you can get from disassembling the costumes, and you get lots of them. Or the rainbow fabric is the other material. And this one, guys, you can get from, again, from doing guild raids and disassembling costumes. Also, this one is easy to get. So these two materials, I think they are, if I'm not mistaken, they are guaranteed. Anyways, they drop a lot. If you disassemble costumes, you get lots of them. As you can see, I have a decent amount. Okay, but for the S plus costume fusions, which has the 10% chance, you need, guys, the gilded rainbow fabric. For this one, what you need? You need the rainbow fabric, which I showed you how you can get, and you need the sewing kits. Okay, this is harder to get. Why? I'm gonna show you. For sewing kits, you need another three different materials. You need the moonlight, you need the starlight needle, and you need the scissors. How you can get all each of these materials, guys? You need to doing guild raids again. So guild raids, you should start doing guild raids, guys, because you get those materials, okay, that you need. So if you disassemble, let's say, a weapon, you'll see you get guaranteed this one fabric. You get at a chance the rainbow dye. Rainbow dye will drop on every single one of these materials, if I'm not mistaken. And one of these other three materials, here you get starlight needles, okay? If you disassemble a body, you can get moonlight skein, again the needles, and this is guaranteed. The higher the grade of the costume, the more materials you get, as you know. For this one, you get the scissor, so for the helmet or the headpiece, and skein. So you check also, let's see, the deco. Different parts like wings will give you scissors and rainbow dye, okay? So just check what materials, okay, each part of the costume gives. So as a conclusion, guys, you need lots of costumes. You need lots of costumes. How you can get the costumes? And also, or you can get, so you have two options. Either have lots of costumes or get the materials. How you can get those materials? Well, you have to do the guild raid, okay? You have to do the guild raid. Plus, I'm gonna show you there is another way that they will introduce with this update. So this might be an even better way to get the materials to fuse the costumes. So these are the guild raids. So try to do, see, and you get these materials. See them? But there is another way. I'm gonna show you another way they will introduce with this update, and you'll be able to get again the materials you need for costume fusions. So let's see. I have it in here. Yes, guys, it's Immortal Rides. You see right there? Rewards costume craft materials. That's what is new. I told you last time you can get the costume crafting materials. So that's a good thing. And if we get more than we get from the guild, right, then it's really good. That means we'll be able to do more fusions. Okay? So, besides that, guys, I recommend to start saving gems. Okay? Start saving gems, because maybe even with this update, they might give us an event or more events to get more costumes, okay, for the gems we spent. So start saving gems, and you'll need them to get also the two, the gilded S++ and the normal S++, okay, and also the materials you need for fusion, because you know you need lots of them. So they might give us, will be really nice if they give us the 50% discount. We had it that a while ago, was really good, and also increase rates for the S++ costumes. If they bring that, this will be amazing. Okay? But on top of that, what is new, guys? Now we have also the costume and gear tickets. Okay? You see them right here, and you can use, okay, on any costume. So once the new costume will release, we can use on those new costumes. So instead of spending the gems, you can spend also these ones. And don't forget, you can get, how you can get these ones? Well, we have the Way of the Novice Warrior, plus now they announced also new powerful login event, and I bet we'll get from there also the costume and gear tickets, plus we might get also some costumes, why not, and materials to craft them or fuse them. Okay, what other ways you have to get, let me see, events sometimes they give, so let me see if any of this one I forgot. This, no, wait a second. This one I think didn't give the, this gives gold, no tickets, but before I think we had some events. Actually, the event that we have right now that gives lots of tickets, costume tickets or gear tickets, but you can use either on costumes or on gear, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna show you, I have a bunch of them in here, so let's go to inventory, and I'm gonna show you. Okay, let me see where are those tickets. One second, guys. And I'm gonna explain how you can get. Some of you already know. Okay, where are those tickets? Why they always have too many stuff? Too much stuff in here. Okay, here. They are the last ones. Okay, 227 summon ticket chest, okay? And this one, let's open. Can give you either gear summon tickets or costume summon tickets. Okay? How you can get these ones? Well, guys, pretty simple. You have to do what I told you before also. Start doing the new Chaos Abyss. We still have 2 months to do this one. And we can do up to 3 times per day on every character. And even if you do phase one, okay, let's say you have like 45 million power, you can still do it, okay? I showed you in my previous video. You get 1 summon ticket, that means 3 per day. But if you reach phase two, which quite easy, it's not that hard, I can do that with 45, 46 million power on my alts. You get 3, so multiply by 3 times, so that's 9 per character. Okay, and also you get the rank and refine. If you can do phase 3, you get 5. That's 15 per character. So lots of these ones to be gained. Lots of them. So start doing on more, as many characters as you can. Okay? So this will help us. Okay? They will help us. So we don't have to, we won't have to spend precious gems, okay? And if you want to get more gems, guys, also, if you increase the power for your alts, guess what? You'll be able to clear the Infinity Tower and get more gems, okay? Like, for example, here 2500 and so. So there are plenty gems, 2000 here. So try to get any few. Clear the more characters you clear with the Infinity Tower, the more gems you can get. Okay. Plus another thing, what I think, don't forget in raids, and we have this first clear rewards, and they give a champion reward. They give gems for each difficulty. Okay. Starting from here. Okay. Don't forget to claim these ones, because once they will change, this, okay, with, because I told you, they will increase the power recommended, the rewards, everything. So that means they might give us new first clear and also champion rewards. And hopefully they have gems and even more gems in there. So that will be another chance for us to get extra gems. Same if they do for the duo dungeons. Okay, Immortalize, I don't know if they will introduce a system like that, but yeah, this is possibly another way to get extra gems. Okay, and definitely don't forget to do PvP, rank up. Okay, maybe do some weekly if you have extra time to get extra gems. And for gold, farm the raid and the duo dungeons, the raid with the mimic event, okay? And you should, if you save these ones and you try to farm, you should get a decent amount. And once the new costumes will release, you'll have a higher chance, okay? Higher chance to get the new gilded. So even if you don't have any gilded, I bet you might have a better luck with the new gilded. I bet you might get it before me. So yeah, so don't worry, guys. Just, you know, at least nobody is rushing, you know. You don't have to get them the moment they release, okay? Just have some patience. We can still get one of the 2S++, the I think the Caligo, I think is the 1S+. I always confuse which one is gilded and. But both of them, they look really cool. Which one you like more, guys? Let me know. And what do you think? Are you ready for the new gilded? How about the rank L costumes? Okay, I'm gonna talk more in another video about the rank L. But for now, the video will be too long. So that's it for now. So let me know, guys, your opinion. And see you in the next video. Bye.